So, Kevin, present your point.
God created us with two kidneys. So, if you remove them from you, you're going against God's will. So, what does that mean? What does that mean? It means that you're going to hell.
Okay, thank you. We'll go to break.